In macroeconomic statistics, an integrated statistical framework means that stock positions between two points in time are connected through economic flows. In other words, we can explain all the changes between two stock positions recorded in the balance sheet by the economic flows that occurred in the period between the two stock positions. We can say that stock positions and economic flows are horizontally integrated. We separate economic flows into transactions and other economic flows. There are two types of other economic flows in macroeconomic statistics: holding gains or losses, also referred to as revaluations or price changes, and other changes in the volume of assets and liabilities, also referred to as other volume changes. A holding gain or loss, or a revaluation, is a change in the monetary value of an asset or a liability resulting from changes in the level and structure of prices, excluding qualitative and quantitative changes in the asset or liability. Revaluations include changes in balance sheet values resulting from exchange rate movements, such as the effect of an exchange rate depreciation on the value of an external debt liability of government. In macroeconomic statistics, revaluations accrue continuously between the measurement of two stock positions. Other changes in the volume of assets and liabilities are any other changes in the value of an asset or a liability that do not arise from transactions or revaluations. These flows cover a wide range of economic events, including events that involve the appearance or disappearance of assets and liabilities. For example, the discovery of subsoil assets, such as oil, or a creditor unilaterally writing off a financial claim that a debtor is unable to pay. The effects of exceptional and unexpected external events on assets and liabilities, such as a natural disaster, and changes in classifications. For example, classifying an entire unit, that is all its assets and liabilities, from the public operations sector to the general government sector. We can, therefore, express a complete integrated statistical framework as follows. The opening balance sheet values of assets and liabilities, plus transactions, plus revaluations, plus other volume changes, equals the closing balance sheet values of assets and liabilities. The GFS system is based on double entry accounting. This means that every debit entry has an equal credit entry. In this sense, we can also say that economic flows, that is transactions, revaluations, and other volume changes, in the GFS framework are vertically integrated.